convoy of caravans?
Little of value. Stories of demons roaming the canyons have scared away most of the prize pickings.
Damn it.
I'm gonna... Oh, no!
Just before I take off from here, because it looks like there's a lot of climbing involved. Maybe, possibly, either that or it's just the way this place is set up and it means absolutely nothing. Either or. Yeah, I'm worried about there's nothing up there. Where I came from, right? Yeah, that's where I came from. there's a ladder, of course. There's a... Oh, wait, the ladder's not up. Yeah. Okay. So I have the mind control guy that just got out. Maybe? I did just see a guy leave. Okay. What was the purpose of this? Please don't tell me that the game bugged out or some stupid shit like that. I don't know what the purpose of opening the gate was right now. I think they'll let the guy up. The game didn't just bug on me, did it? Oh. Control that guy. Because he just goes past the gate and then just straight up stops. Because, you know, that makes perfect sense. Shut. Of course it did. So I actually had to run right for it. Man, that's strict. You basically had to just go right for it.
Show yourself! You found the others to be easy pre-
Alright, now we get to pick these things! Ow! I'm a dick. Oh, that. Okay. Oh, it's gonna kill me. Yep. Damn it! And I have to watch this again.
Whatsoever you be, show yourself. You found the others to be easy.
Ow. breath there is that they don't seem to have much of a tell for when they're going to do that. So I've reached the point of the game where it's mostly just blocking. I remember I knew a sort of timing for some of these attacks, where it was like two attacks and then you could like dodge past them and hit any enemy in the game or some shit. I don't remember. Point is, I used to know something I could do. I did see one over there. I'm just double checking before moving on and following the path and everything. Alright, let's go for this one. So now I can jump them. Oh, sir, Kane, please. Kane! I did not know it repaired them. That's cool. We're gonna try this. Most enemies kind of reel back whenever you try to charm them. It might leave them stunned enough. Oh, no, that didn't work. That did not work. Oh, fuck you. Charm trick didn't work. I thought it'd stay down slightly longer than that. I think I got everything that was around here. But I didn't check up here, so. So let's. Yes. Before they start saying it. Okay. Aha. Oh, two of them at the same time. That's, okay. Oh, sorry. Wait, I didn't even stab that last guy. They just kind of just fall over and die. Okay, so what we need to do is totally missed. Oh, come on. Okay, don't attack the other one. Ugh. The targeting system in this game is so bad. You just target. It's not even always the one that's closest to you. It's just one of them. Tell if they're going to do it. I mean, they reel back quite a bit, but at that point in time, you're already in the middle of various animations, so you can't really stop it. All right, at least one of them is coming. Okay, they're both coming at me. Of course they are. Oh my god! This is really bullshit. Also, the fact that if they are in the middle of doing that, you can't stop them. Frustrating! Okay, for some reason they're immune to the jump attack for this particular spot. I don't understand why they would be, it makes no sense. They don't do that, because if they start doing that, you're basically fucked. Like that. And you can't attack them when they're in the middle of it. Fucking finally, god! Probably some sort of way of fighting them that works. Okay, that was fucking bullshit, man. And I'm fucked. Jesus Christ, this is bullshit. Oh, I have to fight all of them again. I don't care. I'm leaving. Game's not forcing me to fight him. I'm not gonna fight him. I lose out on experience points, but whatever. I can get it back later. I am not dealing with this bullshit. Worst enemies in the game. Man, I'm missing out on all that experience, but whatever. It's only a minuscule amount. I'll be getting it back later. I probably should have grabbed the sword while I was at it, but whatever. I just want this stage to be done and over with. Berserk, please. No other dumb switches I had to flip, is there? Supposed to do something with it, but why
exactly am I supposed to do with this?
No other switch for it. Huh?
Like, I'm legitimately confused of what exactly I'm supposed to be doing with this thing. And what the purpose of letting it loose like that was. Oh, there's a switch up there, isn't there? I did notice that it moved. Whatever.
lock. It's a... something. All that running around just to put a rock on an explosive. Whatever.
Them, I told them. The old witch, her minions would come and slay us all. I told them.
Oh.